What's going on and welcome to my vlog. For those of you who are not familiar with me yet, let me give you a quick crash course as to who I am and what this vlog is about that you'll be watching. I am 36 years old and I've been a serial entrepreneur since the age of 19. I've never had a real full-time job because my passion has been in creating new opportunities to excel, which was also the name of my first business, C-Note, a urban clothing brand which landed me many awards and recognition such as the 2008 Mid-Atlantic Young Entrepreneur of the Year by the Small Business Administration. Since then, I've been a key player in starting and managing some of the most successful businesses ranging from media, beauty, health, to real estate under my umbrella, Simon Enterprises, with my primary company being BTSD Services, a mental health company currently based in Maryland, employing over 200 individuals and servicing over 4,000 people. While I am also a licensed therapist and president of the School of Social Work of Morgan State University National Alumni Association, I no longer have the time to personally provide direct services, as my job as CEO of this expansive company is to advance the conversation and opportunities around mental health outside of psychiatry, therapy, and support services that we provide throughout our four facilities in Maryland. In 2018, I started a campaign called Mental Plus Healthcare, which goal is to break the stigma pertaining to mental health, making the topic cool and okay thing to talk about. Through this work, I've been afforded the opportunity to travel the country and work with many in the entertainment, music, and sports industry, such as New York Times bestseller and co-host of The Breakfast Club, Charlamagne Tha God, NFL Baltimore Ravens, Hayden Hurst, Grammy Award-winning Rico Love, and Oscar Award-winning actress Taraji P. Henson, just to name a few. My works have landed me on national news such as CNN, ESPN, TMZ, yes, TMZ, and radio and movies. In addition to this, I am a film producer, creative junkie, fashion enthusiast, cultural connoisseur, and thought leader, still operating a multitude of other businesses that has landed me in receiving numerous awards and recognitions. So tune in to check out this vlog, as you'll get to see the behind the scenes and inner workings that it takes to run several successful companies. Watch me as I meet with other bosses who are sharing jewels and knowledge to help you advance in your personal life and professional careers, and how I plan to continue to take the mental health field by storm, by continuing to provide great services, infusing all my passions such as culture, lifestyle, and entertainment into this field, making the work that we do bigger than service delivery so that communities no longer have to suffer in silence. One may ask, why do you do this? I do this because success is not what you have or what you've acquired, but it is the amount of impact that you make. While working to advance financially to afford yourself and those you care about, a luxury lifestyle is achievable, desirable, but in the process, what have you done with the time you've been granted? Have you left something better than you found it? Better yet, what change have you been able to make to the world, to even your city, or even your community? But enough of me talking, let's get into these videos and make sure you subscribe. Welcome to Boss Talk.
What up, it's Rico Love, Mr. Turn the Lights. I'm reporting live from the We Love Music Conference 2019. Gotta give a special shout out to Boss Talk, the vlog, with my brother, Chris Simon. Turn the Lights on.
Coach.